Here is a fake punt. And the throw is broken up, but a flag. It looked like the defender did not get his head around.
Defense number 25. Ball will be placed at the spot of the foul. Automatic first down.
The pass interference rules apply to all players except the gunners. And the intended target here, Jonathan Ward, was not a gunner. Therefore, the pass interference call is against Nashawn Wright for the first down. And that's the right call, and it sets up a first down for Arizona at the Dallas 40.
Well, that's the David Tyree helmet catch.
Yeah,
he caught the ball.
That was behind the spot.